started with friends, group chat, and start buying BTS merch. And started listening to BTS. But this one is an exemption. It's a collaboration. At nanood din ako ng BTS concert sa Korea through Cinemark noong March 12 of 2022 here in California. kita the president of the fans club. Back when you see Sheila. And that was it. We'll see you in part 2. We're finally in Vegas!
song for tonight. Let's make this night the best night of your life. But only, let's see how loud you can scream. Play, say hi. You have to party like you're here, okay? Let's make time tonight, you will never forget. album. We can make another great memory for all of you tonight. Thank you so much, always, for your energy and love.
Oh,
I'm anxious for your voice, so
I want to say things of yours, but you can say those.
What?
Thank you.
got round pillow cushion or round pillows. Got one yellow Universtar, and next one will be white naman Universtar. And also I got 42 inch RJ cushion pillow. So meron din ako nabili sa Pilipinas na nabudol ako na white cup. Si Cookie ang nandito. So this comes with a good price as well, especially when may live yung seller sa IG. So magabang-abang lang kayo, and you know, makakachempo kayo na cheaper price. Next one is lying cushion or lying pillow na Koya. This one is from Origi 2, Japan. Sa IG din, seller din siya. Check nyo, nasa description box din if you wanna buy. I will give you a good deal. So, this one is very cute. Gusto siya ng anak ko. I also got a Cookie mouse pad. So, alam niyo na ako sinong bias ko. Si JK or Jungkook. This one is very pretty. Bagay na bagay siya dun sa computer table ko na black. And then next merch is binili ko sa Shopee. I forgot how much is this, but pretty good price naman siya. So, here's the picture of the group of BTS. Loving Myself t-shirt. These next items, I think nabili ko to sa Shopee. Yes, Shopee. Imitation siya ng original ng BTS merch. Pero maganda siya. Got it a large size. Kasi nakishrink. So, yep. This is it for long sleeve. With a lot of logos of BTS characters. This next merch, binili ko rin sa isa pang seller sa IG. Shopee. Ito yung cover na Army Bomb. So, I got Cookie as well. So, it's really cute. I have another post of my idol through my friend. They're so cute, diba? I love them so much. Thank you to my friend. And of course, hindi nagpakbo ang aking friend. And she sent us a lot of gifts para sa akin at saka sa anak ko. So, these are cool. Doesn't really matter if it's original or an imitation, but it's the thought that counts. Thank you, my loves. Thank you. Thank you, Box. Sa ulitin. So here you go, here's my first unboxing of BTS merch. I'm so excited and I have waited for this for a very long time. I saved them in the Philippines until my brother came over and I just, me and my friend just paid for the extra fee for the box para madala niya. But again, if you're going there, you can just take it with you. But it, you know, it pays 100 plus for the extra box. So here's my the seller and the store if you wanna purchase them and follow them on Instagram account. Thank you and I hope you like it. See you in next budol.